Talking to a stranger is nothing new. She knows how to smile but not like you. So I wait for you all night. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got a wild love, raging, raging. Lost among a million changing faces. Every day our hearts keep trading places. We got a wild love, raging, raging.
Day of the season, Martin, and an extra twist given to this one because two teams coming together with plenty of history between them. Had some run-ins in the past, might see a few sparks fly out there today.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot.
To put them in front. Very good stop here.
And the referee points for a goal kick.
Excellent control in a tight area. This attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Now Evans.
Doyle! He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. In quickly. Into the attacking third. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Looking good, this move. Strong challenge. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Thank you.
possession in the midfield area. Fox. And Evans. Baker. Giving the ball away now.
He's on his way now. He's had a go here. And now the shot.
Fox. Carey. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders and, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing and you're in.
And this is going to be a throw. Could be dangerous. Probing away, trying to find...
He's got his shot off now!
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Made the challenge well. And it's with Brunt. Doyle. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Here's a chance to attack. Played into the middle. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. And he keeps possession with that header. Shots on here. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Strong challenge. It's Miller. To David Fox now. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Attacking well here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Forty-five minutes still to go, second half underway. Now Brunt, doing well to keep the ball. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all, dealt with by the defending side. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Crosses in, and he heads it for goal.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Great goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was. They're a powerful side, and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
11, restarting at 2-0. Fox comes in with a tackle. Tanner. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Baker. Attacking now.
The shot's on!
taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Foul now by the Portsmouth player. Well, he's up on his feet, Alan. I think he'll be back.
Yeah, and the sooner the ref waves him on, the better. I can never understand the delay with these things.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Portsmouth are going to make a switch. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Free kick against Portsmouth. They cope with it well defensively.
Please come to reception. Your wife is waiting for you.
First touch was poor.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a corner.
Runt off the line.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. On the attack here. In with a chance.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And this will be a Portsmouth corner.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. And shoots!
And there it is, the goal.
Well, you can't really blame the keeper. He did his job to initially save that shot, but that's when he needs some help. And the striker was on hand to finish.
A goal of top class, really, here.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Number two, Tom Davis.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Could be dangerous. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Came in with a challenge.
Great place to win it back.
Shots on here. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
Shots on!
And it's hit the post and gone behind. Strong challenge. Some transfer news for you to digest, Alan Smith, for all of us to digest, really. Gonzalo Higuain has moved to Juventus.
And he is a good player. He's got plenty of excellent years ahead of him in my book. So that £65 million, that ballpark figure, I think they won't live to regret it.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready, better than his opposite number, that seems to be the case at the moment.
It's looking good, this move. Donaldson. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. and pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And it will be a free kick here. There's some potential in this move.
Great chance!
Very, very close. But the scoreline is still not as close as they need it to be.
Oh, you can see the disappointment from his teammates. They thought he'd scored there.
The referee has indicated...
Four extra minutes to play here of added time. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Baker. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. And Portsmouth have won as the final whistle goes. First weekend of the season, a great way to start it. They've won and they've really looked the real deal for the first 90 minutes. Long way to go, of course.
Oh, an awful long way to go, but what a start. The players judging off the pitch, they'll be hopeful of good things this season.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Now Evans.
Doyle!
Now Evans.
Doyle, he's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks.
Crosses in, and he heads it for goal.
Goal! They lead by two.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
And shoots!
And there...
English Football League 2. Accrington Stanley 1, Exeter City 1. Barnet 0, Hartlepool United 2. Cheltenham